Looks like
a group of True Sons have taken control of Rayburn House. We can't get a visual on the site, but we know they're planning something. True Sons have shown up at Rayburn House, but the inner courtyard is shielded from view. Go in and find out what they're up to.
Harden your sticks! Tango's incoming!
Human remains detected. Identity confirmed. True Sons.
Dead True Sons? This means trouble.
Find your Tango!
Those were Black Tusk operatives. Whatever's going on here, they kept a low profile. Head inside to find out what they're planning.
Portable device detected.
Left-handed, huh? He would have held the pistol in his left hand.
Big fucking deal. You think anyone's going to notice?
I think we had best not take chances, unless we want to face the consequences.
Whatever.
Wipe the grip and do the job properly.
Fine.
There. You happy?
Of course not.
This situation is completely fucked.
Oh, Mendez wasn't going to unfuck it. That's for damn sure.
Can't dispute that.
On watch.
We got TIC!
Help me!
Black Tusk Recon Center. We need to destroy it. Try plugging Isaac into one of the workstations.
Preparing overclock. Systems at 0%.
Best way to get rid of them is to overcharge them. Now hold on until they're all booted up, then you can input the command. Citizens drones, and yet we couldn't find any intel on the hard drive. Sweep the building for other workstations. Black Tusk here was a surprise, but at least this place is no longer in operation. We'll analyze this data and find out how much they know.